blue heron is just down there. As you can see, it's quite windy.
Yep, about 30 clicks an hour. Better check and make sure. Still down there. Oh, finally the wind calmed down. There's a machinery at the potash terminal, and it's a backup buzzer that's making all the racket.
Let's just back away.
That blind works really well. Right out there is Sammy's Rock. It's just a little patch of seaweed right now. But as the water drops, the rock will appear. I'm hoping Sammy shows up. It's hard to do this with one hand. That's a nice spot. I better concentrate on the big camera.